you can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
And now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid. Like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure. Go on!
I got your number. Overdo it.
I'm coming.
Bring it.
Don't catch a cold.
Piece of cake.
That's it!
Best do it right. Now.
One more shot! So it's my turn? Sorry, but I gotta.
Let's go. What's that?
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this. It's this way. Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after. What did I tell ya? You did it!
Yeah.
Alright, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop.
Did we wake it up?
Let's try that again. It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do. How shocking! Used to be a new crew here.
I'm waiting.
try.
Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn? Here it comes! Buckle up! Get him!
I'm waiting. All good.
Get him! And catch!
Looks like a dead end.
Get back.
I can fight too.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something?
Yeah?
Huh?
Why's it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down. Okay, Cloud! Ready! Gotcha.
Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Thank you. Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages!
I don't get it!
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple! Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages!
Oh, yeah! That's what you get when you don't, when somebody else...
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah, we were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story!
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all!
Due recompense!
No, shit for brains, due recompense! It's like, compensatory damages!
I think we've heard enough.
No way!
I'll take care of them.
Come on!
One more shot! Get him!
Okay. Too bad.
Go on! I'll put down ice! We'll make it quick. That's that.
Okay, guys, whatever you do, don't move.
Don't look! Just don't look!
I'm dead. I'm super dead.
Why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What we got here?
Fresh meat to touch our new toy.
That was gross. I'm coming! And cut! This one's for you!
Come on!
One more shot! Well, that really sucks.
I got this.
I'm feeling pretty weak.
Come on.
Bring it!
stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it? It's this way. Gotcha. Thank you.
down for you in a sec. Pretty well.
Sure did.
Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
You want to pass through our territory? Then you gotta pay the toll!
So it's my turn? Get him! This one's for you! What the? We made it! Smell the fresh air? All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
for... Up there looks nice. Come on. You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Oh. Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's 'cause of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back.
Here.
Hmm?
This won't take long. Ready? Wanna get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
So...
Go ahead.
You gonna be okay getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies, and it's safer, too. Guess this is it then. Ready?
Yeah.
Lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no, you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come on!
Okay.
Come on, Cloud! We gotta hurry!